Hi, this is Karina Gordon-Barnes of youinspireme.co.uk, and I've got a very quick business tip for you today, and it's around language, and specifically the use of the word struggling. I hear this often when I work with participants on my group program or my one-to-one clients, and we look at exploring your niche, and I use the word exploring then very deliberately. So we explore niche, we look at how do you know who your tribe are, the people that you're really meant to work with. And often I find that the participants on the program or my clients will say, oh, I'm really struggling with this idea of niche. And it sounds like it's really hard, and the use of the word struggling makes it seem like it's a problem. And what I want to convey to you is that in anything to do with business, it's a learning curve. You're learning, you're exploring, you're discovering. Things aren't going to be clear immediately. So be patient with the process and eliminate the word struggling from your vocabulary when it comes to talking about your business. Say you are exploring your niche, you are figuring out, you are discovering, you are playing with ideas around. Don't use the word struggle because it makes it feel heavy and hard and like you're not where you're meant to be. Lack of clarity is where you're meant to be to start with, and then it's going to get clearer and clearer and clearer. So don't use the word struggle, use explore, discover, and enjoy the process of it unfolding. It will all unfold in its own sweet time. I hope that has been helpful. This has been Karina Gordon-Barnes of youinspireme.co.uk. Do come over to the site, find the free stuff page, and get more tips, inspiration for growing your business.